It is true by in every sense of it, and yes, I don't see a future for the Congress for many years to come, because there's a whole generation who took part in the agitation from, let's say, 4 or 5 years on, right up to 80 years. So none of these people, at least for a very long time, will even think of voting for the Congress. So how do people become loyal to a party or go towards one party when they take part in the agitation? Then that's how your mind is tuned. Because they've taken part in the agitation and everything else, most likely they're not. But politics is a very funny game. What is up there can be down, what is down can be up. So you never can tell. But by and large, yes, I don't think Congress has a bright future in many years to come. It's always said Chandrababu Naidu Garu is the best leader for the state, even while being in the Congress, and this is on record. So yes, definitely